You remind me of my mum. It's brilliant.
What's your name?
Michelle. I'm Michelle.
Do you mind me asking how old you are, Michelle?
No, not at all. I'm 31.
31. So tell us something about yourself.
I'm a mother of four gorgeous babies.
Wow.
So that's my biggest accomplishment to date, I think.
Great. Are they here today?
Yeah, they're dead excited.
And tell us, how have you not made it before?
I don't think I tried hard enough, to be honest, because I had the kids and they were so small, and so they're at an age now where I can try to pursue something that I've always dreamed of. So I'm trying,
What's your song?
It's All the Man I Need.
Big song.
Oh God, I know.
Wow.
Off you go.
You remind me of my mum. It's brilliant.
Just like you, she had such a beautiful voice and she didn't do anything with it. And you guys are gonna think I'm nuts, sorry. This is a mummy and daughter thing going on. It's just, you know, like standing in the kitchen listening to her sing. She has the most amazing voice. And I wish she would do something like this and get up and
I love the raspiness in your voice. I thought it was really beautiful.
Michelle, it wasn't 100% perfect, but it was certainly good enough for me. I know you're nervous, but I enjoyed it.
Michelle, I can't believe you've hidden that voice away while you've had four lovely children.
Are we going to vote?
Yeah.
Michelle Barrett. Yes.
massive yes from me. Yes all the way.
Time?
I hope so.
Absolutely.
I hope so.
Yeah, no, me and my mum have got a really, it's a really powerful relationship. You know, she's the reason that I sing. She has the most powerful voice. She never did anything with it. You know, she had me. She became unwell, and then, you know, she spent her life still singing in the kitchen, and I wish she'd got up and done that, because she has a voice just like that, amazing.
Oh, I can't believe it. She needs to cry it.
My mates take the mick out of me. They say you can't get an emotion from music like drawing blood from a stone. But when you bring my mum into it, then that's it.